Idea come about 2 years ago, and I also drive home down Western Road every day and see loads of kids on BMXs. Untapped potential, you know, roaming streets on a night. I thought, what could we do to possibly, you know, engage them and give them an activity that they'd never dream of in an area like this. So I thought, I went to our head teacher who'd acquired some funding and looked to do a BMX track. And obviously then our association with Steve Wells Associates, that goes back a few years, we worked well on a few projects, we contacted them to get involved, and the culmination today is of some fantastic facilities with Steve Wells and ourselves working in partnership.
Providing BMX in the PE curriculum is a really exciting opportunity. It's fascinating to the girls as well as the boys, and it involves children who perhaps might otherwise not engage with PE, who maybe are not as turned on to traditional games as other kids. And once they've got that can-do attitude, which we can develop through PE and sport, they apply that to all areas of learning.
The head teachers need to look at the benefits of what we can see today. When we can engage a community and students through sport, they're achieving other subjects, not just maths and English. And we think that's very important. We like to have a rounded student.
Our expertise as Steve Wells Associates is being able to bring together all the component parts of the project, whether it's helping to attract and secure the funding or managing the tender process. And we like to think that our real strength is that we can develop and deliver the projects in a hassle-free way to the school. We enable them to do what they're good at doing, which is running a school, while we do what we're good at, which is making sport happen through projects like this.
It's created a real buzz, and they're coming up asking, when can we use it again, sir? Are we going to have a club? I'm just going to set this up at dinner time. So yeah, it's going to lead on to something fantastic for us, and we thank Steve Wells Associates for their support.